So we've got lots of work to do. This is our Pegasus design printed with the Bambulab PLA carbon fiber.
And also thank you for having me here. It was a big honor for me. Thank you so much, Joel. Yes. Cool. All right.
Monthly video or a weekly video, but
hey, Joel.
Hey, hi everyone. Good morning everybody and welcome to another video, and today is going to be a special video because we're going to reveal the winners of last week's video, so they can win a 100% discount voucher, and we're going to choose the really most liked comment, and with our special guest we will choose, or he will choose, the most beautiful comment. So make sure you watch this video. And also we got Arnie in the cockpit. We've got Arnold Schwarzenegger from the movie True Lies in the cockpit. Thank you so much. This is really, really, really cool. Let me show you this. I will take you out of the camera. Look, we are close to 100,000 subscribers. So let me put you back. I hope you didn't get dizzy. So, also for the last 7 years, we are working on the Harrier model. We managed to fly it, we managed to hover it separately, and now it's actually time to combine this into one final model. For that, we need to also to take care about integrity of the model. So we need to improve the elevators. We're going to remove or improve the attachment for the main wing. We also decided not to continue with the bleed air. So tapping air from the main EDF is just not effective as we thought. So hopefully in this video we're going to see what is the result of those tilted EDFs in the wing with a bigger valve. We also need to build a new Pegasus. Anyway, lots of work, and I would say let's start building, or shall we say, you know what, let's start calling Kevin Noki. Kevin, welcome to be our judge on this video.
Thank you so much, Joel.
So, can you give yourself a short introduction?
So, I'm actually an industrial designer, and I have a YouTube channel combining my job, my passion with my other passion, vintage computing. And so on my channel, I basically build 3D printed vintage computers. So if you want to see how to print your own, you can just check out my channel.
Amazing introduction. And guys, I met Kevin at the PCB Way in Embedded World. We had a really nice chat and spent some really cool time together, get to know each other and share some ideas. So he is our special judge. So guys, again, back to the stuff. Why are you commenting to my channel? We're going to give away 2 discount vouchers. We're going to choose the most liked comment, and Kevin will choose the most warmful comment. So this is quite nice to do it on this way. So let's see if we can start sharing some screens. One moment. And we can cut this out, of course. Here we go. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Amazing. So let's scroll down to the video. Oh, then the view counts in a week time is quite good.
Wow. So very good.
And I see already the first. I fixed your comment there as well. But you're
this is my top comment.
Yes. <it's a> So I think so we're going to select the most liked comment. There was one comment I really, really don't understand who got like 70 likes, but it's actually Spamish. I'm so sorry.
Could be, yeah.
So for me, if you agree for the next like comment, so this guy Logan got 21 likes. So I guess
yes.
This one is a winner for the most liked comment.
Definitely.
Right? So you agree?
That's yeah, awesome. 100%.
Okay, guys. Loki, it's up to you. Which one do you like the most? So I will scroll down and you just say stop. Oh, and by the way, maybe at the end of this video, we will hit the 100,000 subscribers. So make sure to subscribe, like, and let's grow together. So I'm really excited. So back to the call.
Okay. So the name of my personal winner is Vidura Harath 4008.
Here we go. Here.
That is, yes.
So what to say?
So basically, you made a big impact on his on this person's life. He's pursuing a career as an engineer, and you inspired him to do this. So I think that deserves a voucher.
And I'm fully agree. So thank you, Joel, for your amazing designs and video. You single-handedly inspired me from taking a childhood RC hobby to the next step. And as a result, I've learned many valuable skills such as CAD design, 3D printing, and flight principles and airfoils, and all which have been a great help as I now enter the world of the university and apply for an engineering course. Oh man, I got chickenpox. You've made me look past just buying and flying, and I learned many valuable lessons from the process. Okay, this guy also deserves a heart.
Super cool.
Wow, super I couldn't agree more. Thank you so much for your input. This is this is really what we are doing this for. And also with you, for your follower base, inspire the next generation of engineers. And this is all about. So I will contact these two persons. So this guy over here, I will highlight also his comment in the video. And Logan and guys, just congratulations. Send me a PM and then you will get your discount voucher for RC JetPrint. And then you can purchase every airplane that you want with a 100% discount voucher. So let's go back to our chat here. Jump cut. This is
super cool.
Because I can cut now. So Kevin, thank you so much for your input.
Thank you.
It's really, really awesome to get to know you and that we met up, and let's grow together on YouTube. And maybe we can do some collaboration in the future too.
Who knows? Maybe we can build some flying vintage computer.
Oh, that would be great. Our first computer with some EDFs on it, and then we'll make something really cool.
Yes.
Okay, so thank you so much again, and I would say adios, and I will see you the next time.
Adios. And also, thank you for having me here. It was a big honor for me. Thank you so much,
Joel.
Yes.
Cool.
All right.
Okay, so the idea is to make a carbon fiber rod that goes into the elevator with a really thick hinge, two bearings, and also some carbon fiber PLA parts, which is glued into the lightweight filament parts. So it's way more stronger to hold that bearing and all those forces from the elevator. And yeah, we need to figure out how to assemble it. So I printed already some parts. So this is the idea. The bearing goes into this part. We slide them both in, into the hinges, And we're going to push a carbon fiber rod into this. And we just glue it all together. This is super, super, super strong. If we look at this part, I already printed it, so and it's already improved again. So it's all about iterations with this prototyping airplane. And this is actually the final part. You just slide them in into the bearings, like I told you, and then I think it will hold nicely. So this is the carbon fiber printed PLA part, which is glued into the foaming filament, because foaming filament is quite soft and this makes it really stiff. I use a bit of epoxy to make it really strong. Also, for the first time, we're going to use a carbon fiber rod for holding the rudder, and yeah, it's also really pretty much nicely aligned. So cool. So we've got lots of work to do. This is our Pegasus design printed with the Bambulab PLA carbon fiber. Looks pretty awesome. So we're going to divide the air in four segments. We're going to use the Schubler. And yeah, the pressure what I'm now losing with this bleed air section is now pushed into the front nozzles to make it work. So also a lot of work there. Meanwhile, we are printing parts, so I decided to go for a yellow tail. We're going to fly it, so I want to see it visible on distance. So thank you, Colourfab, for arranging this spools, because we are finally again at full throttle. Okay guys, good morning. Again, another day, it's Sunday, and the bamboo labs are running really, really nicely. These printers are just awesome, and I'm looking for the bigger bamboo lab. They leaked a lot of new pictures. So hopefully we will have a bigger bamboo lab soon in our shop, would be really nice. So a nice shout out to Bambulab, because I really rely on these printers. Yeah, the printers are running well, like I said. We are collecting parts now, but it's taking a lot of time. So I really do need more printers. I'm so sorry for the shout out, guys. But yeah, I'm also enjoying the ride. I hope also you guys are doing and enjoying this build. So this is a nice gift by PCB Way, by the way. They are really supportive for the channel. And yeah, I think I need more time, but let's see. Oh, by the way, we will have soon a meeting in Ter Apel at the flying club over there. And we're going to fly the Kestrel. We will fly the Boeing as well. We will bring the Harrier. So if you want to see it live, just visit us there. We don't know still yet about the exactly date, but just keep an eye on the social, and then you can see her in real life at the Fly Club of Ter Apel. And this is actually the reason why it takes so much time. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4 sets of wings which is needed to develop this project. The middle is the way strongest with the carbon fiber tubes inside. And project still ongoing. Okay guys, it's taking way more time than I expected. As you know, radio stand up at 5 o'clock in the morning, but I really love editing and I'm enjoying really the ride. But yeah, let me know in the comments if you want to see a monthly video or a weekly video. But
hey, Joel.
Huh? Hey, hi everyone. Rami SA. You got 100,000 subscribers, man. Okay, that was surprising.
Yeah, you got 100,000 subscribers. Enjoy.
Yes. This is the power of video editing. So, to be honest, I don't clone myself. We got Juan number one, number two, number three. But to be honest, I have to say a big thank you to all of my friends who are helping. Natalie, in special, Ingmar, Lei, who's being a great help, Peter Koers. All those guys, Rob van Morsel, all the guys in our WhatsApp group that we have, thank you so much. So this is a shout out for you, all the special people that we have met during the years. Thank you all so much for this wonderful journey. And now we have to wait for 6 weeks to get that YouTube play button. But this is all thanks to you. So YouTube is going to verify if we are at 100,000 for the next coming weeks. If it gets stable and it's not dropping like a few thousand. But thank you all so much, and I cannot thank you more. 11 years, 270 videos. It's been an amazing journey, and I really could use a break, but I really love continuing the Harrier. I want to maiden it, I want to transition it, offer it, and show it to you guys. This is what I really, really like. Thank you all so much. Also, thank you to all the supporters. We got Char Savro, we got Colourfab, we got Bambulab, we got XTool, and most important also, our latest is PCB Way. We met each other on Embedded World. Thank you so much for all of your supports. A huge shout out to all of you and all of your viewers. Also on Patreon, don't forget my Patreons. Thanks to you, we are able to buy EDFs, servos, everything what we need. Especially also a huge thanks to my wife and family. They have been a great support. It's now like 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning. Every Sunday I wake up at 5. And this is all worth it. Thank you so much guys for all those wonderful years and more to come. And like always, see you in the next video. Bye bye. Yes.